you're going to watch the trailer before we head into this album. I want to watch the trailer. But I gotta say, man, I am excited for this, man. The last one was dope, and if it's anything close to like the last one, this should be dope, man. They got my nigga Warlock Trav on here. That's gonna be his new name forever. Warlock Trav is also on the album. Insane shit, man. Also on the album, we got three. They said three tracks from Warlock Trav, so that should be dope as fuck, man. Thank you guys for all the subs as well, man. I'm not really seeing it, man. Roscoe, Gilbert. Oh. That boy Gilly, thanks for the T1 sub, man. Hey, man, all y'all, man. 100 bits acquired, man. Acquired, thank you for the 100 bits, man. Got the blueprint. What's up? So crazy, so Illuminati walk, so Kanye can run. Cool, bro. Joke Lord, man. If you're not feeling you are financing me, I don't care about it. 100, man. Keep that shit 100. All right, let's watch that trailer, man. Can someone link me the trailer before we actually start this shit? Link me the trailer, bro. That Chris Paul is crazy. Yo, that Chris Paul pick is insane. That boy Chris Paul got it straight. Hey, that nigga, yo, he said, oh yeah, and this dude fucked my wife. he said, oh yeah, and I caught this guy with Kim. That shit was so crazy. He said, oh yeah, and I caught this guy with Kim. That's literally just how I said it, bro. He said, oh yeah, and I caught this guy with Kim. Literally. Yeah, okay, let's watch this. Hold on.
A storm is brewing in Metropolis.
Damn, that shit fire, bro. I know y'all hate the cliche 2 seconds we saying that shit fire. Morgan Freeman, it's gonna be, bruh. Morgan Freeman, 21, and Metro? Y'all already know that was dope. So.
For years, Metro Boomin has protected the city from the unrelenting threat of evil. But the light of the Boominati headquarters, once a beacon of hope, has gone dark. In Metro's absence, villains rise from the shadows. Metropolis is on the brink of chaos. A powder keg, ready to ignite.
It's a play.
Oh, that's dope.
Not written very well, but it's a play anyway.
Poo, the sample sound crazy. Hey, free Wanna, man. I don't know if Young Thug gonna be free, but free Wanna, man. When Wanna come back, it's gonna be a fucking party for us, bro. I swear to God, we gonna go crazy when that boy Wanna gonna drop. I swear. Free him.
Guys, we're live.
We live right now?
Yes.
This just in.
We're gonna send this to
local reporters down there at the
scene of fucking crime.
Citizens of Metropolis. Your worst nightmares begin. Tonight's an 11th season dark of the black. When the sun rises over your smoldering remains, the era of heroes will be crushed under the weight of my vengeance.
For these ashes of heroism, a new villain.
I'm not gonna lie, very, very underrated, highly appreciated actor. I know that doesn't go hand to hand, but y'all know what I mean. I feel like he don't get his flowers, but he get his flowers, if that makes sense.
Fuck it.
Choppers seem like it's a W. Money, violence, go together. Came from the bottom, nigga. I done reached a lot of goals. Reach for my chain, you get a lot of hoes. Be it four well, get them gone like adios. Knock your hood down, nigga.
See now on the front page, a new villain in town. There's a new villain in town.
I'm really fuck my pussy. Clip full of hollows on my bus, my pussy. Cold hearted, I'm a step. Tweet with his hot jalapeno pepper.
not expecting him to say that. He just, I thought he was going to say some spiritual shit. That nigga said, fuck. Fuck. That is crazy.
Going down, man.
That is crazy. Fuck.
Come on, walk with me.
Fuck.
You never put on.
Hey, that boy Adam Levine said, your body is to die for. He said, oh, fuck. That boy Adam Levine, I gotta drop that video though. That nigga Adam Levine said, your body is to die for. Oh, I would take that ass to dinner. Fuck. I'm sorry. Fuck.
The place in history is our
fuck.
You built a legacy.
Oh, man.
Something people will
nigga said, build. Fuck.
But you and I both know
ass
that
is to die for.
Glory to come. No, heroism isn't about earning accolades or even defeating villains. It's choosing to risk everything for the people, expecting nothing in return. We all know the city loves its legends, but tonight they need a hero. Which one do you want to be?
Gonna shoot you,
motherfucker. You better run.
Oh, hell no, this shit finna be crazy. Yo, this finna be crazy. Yo. First of all, having Keith on there, man, I thought that, okay, you know, I always got to give you a pro and a con, so let me give you the con first. I do think that, you know, the visuals was a little bit, you know, obviously it's not a movie, right? So the visuals could have been a little bit better, so there's a lot of CGI shit going there, and, you know, it was, you know, you could definitely tell it was a little, you know, low budget, and I understand it, but it wasn't supposed to be a long film. It was a very short film. It just really got me hyped with the music, the aesthetics, everything. Keith was in there as well, acting, doing his thing as a villain. I just fucked with the whole vibe of it, man. Like I said, Metro was going through his whole thing with his family, so now that we're going into this, it just feels like he has a lot to do. Like, you know, it's just crazy, man. I feel like he just, as much as, you know, Metro don't rap, but you could hear it in those beats. In a production, I always say the one thing about music is always hard to be a producer first, because you can have the most fire beats, the most fire bars, but if you rap over Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, that shit will be straight Dumpster Juice Gooch Sweat every single time. I always tell y'all that. So literally, when you get into this you know, when you get into a producer first, that's why Nav always can make a track come together, because producers know how to do shit like that. They know what sounds great, man. This is going to be a great album, and I'm fucking excited, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you, dog, man. Yo, that shit is, that bitch was crazy, yo. Yo, that shit was crazy. Hold on, you know, I gotta get my laugh ready. Hold on. What you mean low budget? Not low budget, but you know, like, obviously we watch a movie, nigga. We done all seen Avengers, right? Like, you know, you just get accustomed to good shit. When you watch some good shit, you just want to attach that to everything. It's a human nature. It's what we do. You know, niggas want to laugh about dial-up back in the day, but back in the day, dial-up was what was the shit. You know, we had that dial-up internet. Nah, you know what I'm saying? You got that Time Warner. Nah, niggas laughing at you. If you got Time Warner internet, you finna catch a stray. You got ass internet. You need to just reevaluate your life if you got Time Warner, bro. Just go crazy. That hoodie, go crazy. Hey, appreciate you, man. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. Holy fuck, start the album. Okay, hold on. I know you ain't been here in a long time, but I'm gonna send your ass to the gulag. Good thing about nowadays is that with the new game, they got twos now. So you're not gonna be there alone. You're gonna have a partner. So have fun in the gulag, pistol round. Hopefully you win. See you in 5 minutes, nigga. All right.